The specialized engineers have had a nerdy engineer's dream moment. We watched them present it, and you could see the pride that the guys have taken in it. They're triathletes and roadies themselves, so it's tried and tested, and they should be very proud. It's come out incredibly well. It's going to fit a triathlete. It's built for triathletes. The sense you really get was that the purpose was to make something that fit people properly. And instead of triathletes having to jam themselves on something that was built for road or built for a different purpose, this is built for triathlon. And when you sit down and look at the bike, you can understand exactly what that means. It means that the cockpit's built properly. You have different options in the cockpit. So your stack and reach can be changed really effectively. And there's smart little things just in terms of how the stem works. I'm going off what I saw in the presentation today, and I was impressed, and I get to ride it today, and I'm really looking forward to that. This means that I'm going to do an Ironman soon so I can ride one of these, because I certainly had that feeling today, all the fun, tricky gear, you know. ITU guys, we just ride the standard Venge and the SL3, the standard road bike, so... The tri-geek in me wants to get out and rock this pretty machine.